TikTok CEO Xu Chu assures Congress ByteDance is not an agent of China. TikTok CEO Xu Chu testified before Congress to address concerns about the app's safety and its ties to China. Chu argued that there are many misconceptions about TikTok and that banning it would damage the United States economy. He also stated that concerns about parent company ByteDance and its ties to China are unfounded. For more on this story, visit economistglobal.com and check out our AI stocks to watch.